Lock it in. Get in there.
Everybody giving them guest spots and stocks for the roof. I heard you from Modesto.
die. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryan, he's sick, and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, put a f***ing Nile. He's poking pine, he's a groove type. Women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking off with the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. We keep asking him, was it? Give him that over just to stay for an afternoon. He's living proof, put the mic in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka and juice. Even this cool program is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do, we get 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design that's written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Show, wherever my